This up. You have an insert in your program that has the lyrics that we're singing. So you'll see old English spellings and some unfamiliar words, but it should help you follow along.